You only need a mental diet, revision and sats, aka state akin to sleep in order to manifest your wildest dreams. If you can perform this, you can manifest it. You do not need to learn more, or watch another success story or another video. You just have to do it every day and see how your reality unfolds. You won't regret it. Let's look at what sats is. Sats is known as state akin to sleep. Usually it is a drowsy state that you experience just before you are falling asleep. If you read Neville's books, you can see that his core focus was on sats. It is a very magical tool that you can use to create your desired reality. In order to perform it successfully, you first have to create a simple, short scene that feels natural to you. This scene have to be the one that you will experience after achieving your desire. After choosing your scene, you have to relax. You can do this by deep breathing, do it for a couple of minutes. When you start to feel relaxed, play out your imaginary scene, see it, hear it, touch it, feel it. Repeat it again and again till you feel it to be real and fall asleep. In the first few tries you may find it difficult, but it will become easier. Repeat it for a few days, till you feel that you already have it and all your desire to have that thing / circumstance is gone. Now, about mental diet. You only have to be aware about what you are thinking, and not to dwell upon the scenarios that make you feel like you do not have your desire. It is not mandatory to stay positive 24/7, but try to remain in a positive state for majority of your time. Always remember, you already have it, it is real. Try to maintain a positive mental attitude. Revision, during your day, you may face some circumstances that are unfavorable. When such events happen, and you react, you have to relax yourself, just as you do in sats, and play out the scenario in your mind that you wish should have happened, instead of the unfavorable one. Revision is not as fundamental as sats, but is a very helpful tool that can shift your state of being instantly. I hope you like this video. For more videos like this, subscribe to our channel.